गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ चैप्टर 2. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव लर्नड द यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन स्कूल, होम, शॉप्स एंड होटल्स, ऑफिसेज एंड बैंक्स. वी हैव लर्नड दैट द पर्पसेस फॉर विच कंप्यूटर्स आर बीइंग यूज्ड इन सच प्लेसेस. टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन हॉस्पिटल्स. Children, let's see this page. Hospitals. Computers are used by doctors in surgery. Computers are very useful in diagnosing many diseases. Medical reports are prepared with the help of computers. These are the things for which computers are being used in hospitals. For surgery, for diagnosing many diseases, and for making the report, medical reports. Now the next place where computers are being used is airport and railway stations. Computers play an important role in reservation and cancellation of tickets for passengers. We can know about the arrival and departure of trains and flights with the help of computers. The computer helps to keep track of location, speed and direction of trains and aeroplanes. Children, these are the things for which computers are being used in airports and railway stations. The main first purpose is of reservation and cancellation of tickets. And then we can know the arrival and departure of trains and flights. And third, the speed of these things can be tracked. And do you know? Reservation means advance booking in trains, buses or planes and rooms in hotels. As you, I think, already know that what is reservation. Reservation means the advance booking of tickets in trains, buses or planes and rooms in hotels. This is called reservation. Computers are widely used for this purpose. Now come to the next page. This is in designing. Computers are used by architects in designing buildings, houses and flyovers. Children, as nowadays you are seeing that many flyovers are being constructed, computers are also used in this, the designing of flyovers. Computers are used by engineers in designing cars, aeroplanes and other machines. As you see that nowadays different types of cars and aeroplanes are being launched, these designs also can be possible by the computers. Computers are used in designing clothes, shoes, etc. Computers are helpful in designing advertisements, animation, movies and a lot more things. Children, the cartoons which you see in the TV with very interest, these are also animated and designed by the computers. Next page. In publishing. Computers are useful in printing newspapers, magazines, books and pamphlets. As we read newspapers every day, we read magazines and monthly magazines, we get books and pamphlets. These are also published by the computers. Yes, in publishing, computers are useful in printing newspaper, magazines, books and pamphlets. Computers has helped in designing and printing of this book. In scientific research and defense, computers are very helpful to scientists in doing research, designing robots and forecasting weather. Computers are very useful in launching and controlling satellites, rockets and missiles. Children, as I told you that printing newspaper, magazines, books and pamphlets, computers are being used for this purpose. And computers have helped in designing and printing of this book. You can see this Universal Design New York book. This type of printing and print out of the first page of the books or last page can be taken with the help of computers. And computers are being used in scientific research and defense also. Computers are very helpful to scientists in doing research, designing robots and forecasting weather. Computers are very useful in launching and controlling satellites, rockets and missiles. Next page. द टॉपिक इज इन लर्निंग न्यू स्किल्स. विद द हेल्प ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स वी कैन लर्न न्यू स्किल्स ऑल्सो. द कंप्यूटर असिस्ट, असिस्ट मीन्स हेल्प. कंप्यूटर हेल्प्स इन लर्निंग हाउ टू ड्राइव अ कार और हाउ टू फ्लाई एन एरोप्लेन. द कंप्यूटर असिस्ट इन लर्निंग न्यू स्किल्स सच एज वेरियस लैंग्वेजेस, टाइपिंग, कुकिंग, गार्डनिंग एक्सेट्रा. चिल्ड्रन यू जस्ट नो दैट विद द हेल्प ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स यू कैन लर्न ड्राइविंग वाइल सिटिंग एट होम ऑन द कंप्यूटर्स एंड लेटर यू कैन लर्न डेमो. बट द थिंग्स यू कैन टेक यूर माइंड वाइल सिटिंग एट होम बाय द कंप्यूटर यू कैन लर्न हाउ टू ड्राइव कार और हाउ टू फ्लाई एन एरोप्लेन. डू यू नो यू गेन नॉलेज अबाउट थिंग्स सच एज ड्राइविंग विदाउट इवन यूजिंग एक्चुअल व्हीकल्स. दीज आर नोन एज stimulators which work with the help of computers. Children, with this we are concluding the reading and explanation of lesson 2, and in the next video we will do the exercise work. This is your homework that you learn this chapter again yourself and you underline the things. If you don't know the meaning of, and again if you want to know the meaning of any word, you can see the video or you can ask me in the class also. Till that, goodbye everybody, and in the next video we will do the exercise work. Bye everybody.